สวัสดีค่ะ I am Phang or Sasithorn Thanomngun from Thailand. I am event organizer of Yogamala Festival Chiang Mai this year. Yogamala Festival Chiang Mai is organized by the Spa Resort Chiang Mai with co-organizations from various institutes, especially our yoga studios in Chiang Mai and Bangkok, and also some natural health institutes, including restaurants, health shop in Chiang Mai, as well as other organizations that do so much beneficial for the society and community here in Chiang Mai. We get together and organize this special event to actually share peace in action. That's the theme of this yoga event. We're going to have fun together, especially programs, activities that going to be up top of the hill at the spa resort, which is very, very exotic. You can see the whole mountain ranges. We have also music and performances from our children, from students, as well as from the Children's Shelter Foundation, because this is an event that is donated all the profit to Children's Shelter Foundation in Chiang Mai, associated with Joy's House. Joy and Uli, who are the founders of this foundation, they take care of about 45 children who have less opportunities than others, and they help these kids in the natural ways of learning, educating and living, very consciously trained. When you go to this event, you're gonna join programs, different activities from conscious movements like yoga, tai chi, qigong, including natural healing introductions. We have healing fair where you can talk to healers from the community and also some join from other places in the world who they live here. Apart from these, we have some other co-organizations who come, such as other meditation centers, mindful farming centers, Go Green, Chiang Mai Soul, yoga studios. So many organizations will come and share their projects. And then we have also walking street. Usually on Sunday in Chiang Mai town, we have walking street and all the craft that Chiang Mai people are selling from their own home. We're gonna do similarly, but mainly for natural organic products. And that would also promote these kind of things, promoting green environment, promote conscious living. And then we have also some children who come with parents, and we give them activities to do. So we have a few people who take care of these activities, and children will have so much fun painting themselves or doing yoga for kids. And then we have performances and music. At the moment, we try to get really special bands, Thai and Western style music together, or mountain people's music and locals, as well as maybe orchestras as a backup with a guitar or local dialect singers who is famous here. So we trying to get the event exposed with, apart from doing meditations and yoga, but we also can have some other fun which people who are not into meditation and yoga can also join. And that is gonna be for all walks of life. We as a team here in the yoga healing community and wellness community of Chiang Mai, we really, really excited about it. The Spa Resort Chiang Mai organized this special event coordinated with Go Green, Chiang Mai Soul, White Rose Yoga, Yoga Tree, and other healing organizations here in Chiang Mai. This promoted by the Thailand Tourism Authority. Whoever gonna travel to Thailand at this time, September 17 and 18, come by, join us and really have fun together. So let's celebrate and join each other and bring love to the community and to the world. Thank you so much. สวัสดีค่ะ